50 jumping jacks, 50 burpees, 50 air squats, 50 push-ups, 50 sit-ups for time. Let's do this, let's sweat it out. I'm already sweating, it's a hot day today, and let's see how this goes. Belly buster workout, number three, third attempt, I reckon. This is a post KFC feed. How do you like this hair, by the way? It's pretty mad, eh? Anyways, all right, Queenslander, it's coming off. Got that hairstyle cranking, just for fun. The old school part reminds me of high school. And body update, everyone. Everyone's commenting saying how I'm losing weight, and they're like, oh, put more weight back on, you look better before. And I get that people love that, but I actually haven't lost any weight in like the last 3 months. I've been the same. So if I look different, it's just what it is. It's just how it is. But obviously that is my goal, is to look less fat. So yeah, let's get into this quick little workout. Holy crap, I'm so scared. I hate doing these things. Right. Jumpy jacks, 50. Let's go. This is always the hardest part. Burpees, I've only done 10. I'm dead. It is like 32 degrees out here. Keep checking that it's still recording. Not sure if it'll run out of space. Do I look like Alfalfa with this haircut? That was like sticking up. Alright.
Good sweat. 10 more burpees. Count down with me.
That's 50 burpees. Fifty squats, here we go. Air squats, 12 minutes 30. Just take a knee here for a sec. I know I'm unfit, but this has to be so good for anyone. Whether you're already fit, whether you haven't physically moved your body, besides bed, couch, fridge, bed, in 15 years, this is for you. Seriously. Oh, it's so good. Two more exercises. 50 push-ups, 50 sit-ups. Let's get it done in less than 5 minutes. Do some sit-ups. 18 minutes 40. Total time, totally crap, but you know, that's how it is. Haven't done that for, what are we now? Whew, maybe pushing a year since that last one on the oval at my old house. 12 months, 10 to 12 months later, feeling so good. Get this sweated out up in here. Do you like our new spa? Me and the boys, get our spa set up. So good. Anyway, guys, I'm out of here. Thanks for the continual support. Just in the last like week, I've had like 60 new subscribers. Absolutely loving that. Please tell me what you want to see. Like, share, comment on this video. But if you want specific responses from me, because like they get lost in comments sometimes, my email is up on my about page on the channel. So send me an email, I'll definitely get it. Definitely be able to respond to you ASAP. But thanks for the support, guys. Hit me up with any questions, things you want to know, and things you want to see me do. And I'll see you in the next video. How about that hair? Peace, love you guys.